How close do you think that was?
50 meters. I told you.
Yes, you did tell us. Gunfire coming and we're in the school, you can see where children were learning. Now it's just become part of the war zone. Your actions doing things like this are actually not positive and are disrupting the peace process. What would you say to that?
What's the Brits call?
Just fired all over the place. Apparently someone has just been killed here.
Fire!
And where do you get the tanks from?
Почти сотню танков под Углегорском.
Зилаи.
People here, if they want to fight, they come to him, they come to their group, and they can go to Kobani to fight the Islamic State.
Yani her türlü mücadelemizi vermek zorundayız.
Kafirsiniz, kafir!
They picked up the nickname of Flying Tigers.
It looks scary.
It's fantastic, isn't it? It's a thing of beauty.
We have some big angry neighbors. I'm not saying specific who, but
it's the Russian state, no?
Yes.
How old are you, Isma?
14.
14, yeah. Hey. Old enough to drink, I see.
This guy just comes out with a handgun, runs up to the top of the alley and just starts firing literally just after we've had live rounds fired this way.
Там работают снайпера и крупнокалиберные пулеметы, то есть бронежилет не спасает, но есть. Но.
The commander's. There you go. You can hear it just above our heads. The sectors are firing in this direction. It sounds quite close. So turned it on us, which is a bit scary, but we're all right.
We can get through that though, yeah? Let's go.